Hi guys, in this tip I will explain to you how to convert video file to GIF animation in Adobe Photoshop. I will use Adobe Photoshop CC 2018, but you can follow my tutorial with previous versions of Adobe Photoshop. So the first step is to go to File, Import, Video Frames to Layers. Navigate to Video File, in this case it's .mov. But you can use an other video formats like MP4. Double click on video file and that will display import video to layers dialog. You can preview your video by clicking on play button, or you can choose selected range only and then to use trim marks to trim video. You can click on play button to see exactly which portion of video will be imported. And one more option that you have is to limit to every number of frames. Basically, greater number you type, smaller number of frames in your animation you will get. Usually I'm using from 2 to 5 frames. Check that make frame animation is checked and click OK. After a couple of seconds, Photoshop will create a frame animation, and the next step is to go to Window, Timeline, to display frames in your timeline with frames in your animation. You can do a lot of things using timeline, for example, to change duration for individual or selected range of frames. Then you can use a layers panel with all options that Photoshop offers, like to apply filter, to add additional content, to apply layer styles, and so on. You can also use image size dialog to change dimensions of your animation. And when you are done, you can preview animation. And the last step is to go to File, Export, Save for Web, Legacy in parentheses, and that will be in Photoshop CS6, for example, File, Save for Web. And in Save for Web dialog, ensure that GIF is selected for file format. And here you have options to choose color palette, to choose number of colors which you want to display your animation, to scale, for example, animation to change dimensions, to preview animation, to preview it in browser, and so on. The last step is to click Save button and to save animation on your hard drive. So thanks for watching and cheers. If you find my tutorials useful, please subscribe to my channel and share my videos with your friends.